ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग माय स्टूडेंट्स. यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस थर्ड सेमिनार ऑफ 5.4. सो टुडे वी डिस्कस फोर्थ सम इन 5.4. ओके, व्हाट इज द फोर्थ सम? ओके, फोर्थ सम, द सम ऑफ द एजेस ऑफ टू फ्रेंड्स इज 20 इयर्स. द 4 इयर्स अगो the product of the ages in years was 48. Is the situation possible? If so, determine the present ages. Present ages. Okay. Here, yeah. Sum of ages of two friends 20 years. Okay. First, let. Okay. Let the age one of the two friends be. All of you get the board. Let the age one of the two friends. Let the age one of the two friends be X years. Okay. First one. Let the age one of the two friends be X years. Next, then the age of the other be 20 minus X years. 20 minus X years. Okay. Yeah, this one 20 minus X plus X. Minus X plus cancel 20. Okay, in sum, the sum of ages of two friends is 20 years. Sum of ages of two friends is 20 years. That means, let the age of one of two friends be X years and another one 20 minus X. 20 minus X plus X. Sum, 20 minus X plus X. Okay, minus X plus X cancel. Answer. Next step. Then, 4 years ago, their ages would be 4 years ago means X minus 4. First one, X minus 4 and next 20 minus X minus 4, that is equal to X minus 4 and 60 minus X. 60 minus X. Then 4 years ago, their ages would be, means X minus 4 and 20 minus X minus 4. X minus 4 and 60 minus X. 60 minus X. Next two. The problem. 4 years ago, product of the ages. Product of their ages in year was 48. Okay. Next step. Therefore, product of their ages. 4 years ago, is equal to product of 4 years ago, that means X minus 4 and 60 minus X. X minus 4 and 60 minus X. Okay, in problem, product of the years 4 years ago is 48. Okay, By problem, product X minus 4, 60 minus X. X minus 4, 60 minus X is equal to 48.
Okay, multiplication. Is A minus B. X into first one, X into 6, 16. 16X. Plus into minus. X into X. X square.
Okay, next one.
Minus
52 plus minus 4, 16 is 64. Minus 64. Minus into minus plus 4x is equal to 48.
48.
Next step. Next step. First, x square term minus x square. 16x, 4x. Both are positive values. Plus 16x plus 4x. Plus 20x. Okay? Plus 20x. Minus 64. Here, 48. Transpose minus 48. Transpose minus
48.
48 is equal to 0. It implies minus x square plus 20x. Here, minus 64 and minus 64. 48 minus 64 minus 48. So it is minus 8 4 12 1 4 5 1 12. Okay, is equal to 0. Is equal to
0.
Okay, here minus x square. So multiply total equation by minus. So that means symbol say minus x square. It has x square here minus 20x and plus 1 12. Reason? Multiply by minus. That means x square minus 20x
plus
1 to 1 is equal to 0. This is nothing but ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So comparing this equation with the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c, x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here a is equal to ax square, x square. Here a is equal to 1 into x square, 1 into x square, ax square. That means a is equal to 1. Next, b is equal to bx minus 20x. B is equal to minus 20. C constant. C is equal to
1 to 1.
Next, b square minus 4ac is equal to b square 4 is with discriminant. Discriminant. Okay? Delta to b square minus 4ac. B square minus 1b, b value minus 20. Minus 20 square minus 4. A 1. C 1 to 1. That is equal to minus 20 square, that means minus 20 into minus 20 plus 400 or 100 minus 4 into 1 4 4 into 1 12 400 48 4 2 are 8 4 1 are 4 4 1 are 4 that is equal to plus 2 minus 2 plus 400 minus 448 subtraction, so minus 48, this is less than 0. Less than 0. Okay. Here rule, thus the roots are not real. The roots are not real. That means imaginary numbers. Listen. Less than 0. That is the number imaginary. So thus the roots are not real. Therefore, the situation is not possible. The situation is not possible. Okay? Next to fifth sum, last sum. Next to fifth sum, last sum. Even at the sixth chapter progression show. Come on? Progression show, you know. Important points explain yourself, you are all right. Okay, now? They will explain it. Yeah, bro. What was right? You get by there, come back. That's the last time it's a lot of labor done.
फसी रहना है ना कि नेक्स्ट लास्ट फिफ्थ सम एग्जाम कर लेना भाई बोलते हैं फिफ्थ सम सपना फोर्थ में मेरे नोटिस से रहा क्वेश्चन चित्ता रास कर ओके है ना नेक्स्ट फिफ्थ सम फिफ्थ सम Is it possible to design a rectangular part? Is it possible to design a rectangular part of perimeter? Of perimeter is 80 meters. Perimeter is 80 meters and area 400 meter square and area 400 meter square okay question mark continuation if so find its length and breadth find its length and breadth Okay. If possible to design a rectangular part of perimeter, 80 meters and area 400 meters square. Okay?
Correct.
Answer. I'll have written the code. Given perimeter of a rectangular. Given perimeter of a rectangular. Rectangular part. Okay, given perimeter of a rectangular part. 80 meters. We know that. Perimeter of a rectangular 2 into L plus B. Okay, 2 into L plus B. Entire part is equal to 2 into L plus B is equal to 80. Plus 2 into L plus B. Plus L plus B is equal to 80 by 2. 80 by 2. 80 by 2. L plus B is equal to 40. First. L plus B. Okay. L plus B is equal to 40. This is first one. Next point. Area. Okay. Next. Area. Area rectangular. Part without rectangle. How much? 400 meter square. 400 meter square. 400 meter square. We know that area of rectangle L into B. L into B is equal to 400 meter square. 400
meter square.
Okay. Next, suppose that. If possible, next up, if possible, let us suppose that length of rectangular x meters. Next, breadth by equation 1. Okay. Next up, if possible, let us suppose that length of rectangular. If possible, let us suppose that. Length of rectangular is equal to x meters. Then is breadth by equation one. L plus B is equal to 40. First equation where L means length. X plus B is equal to 40. B is equal to 40 minus X. That is breadth by equation 1. B is equal to 40 minus L. Where L means X. X meters length. 40 minus. Okay. Next. By problem, area
is equal
to L into B. Here, first, that is breadth by equation 1, B is equal to 40 minus X. Right here, length, X into 40 minus X is equal to, L into B is equal to, how much? 400 meters square. Is equal to
400.
Twice 40 into x, 40x plus it minus x square is equal to 400. 40x minus x square transpose minus 400 is equal to 0. 400 is equal to
0.
0. Yeah, minus x square plus 40x minus 400 0. Okay, all equation multiply. Minus x square minus 40x plus 400 is equal to 0. So this equation compare the one equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Compare this equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. That means here a is equal to
a x square here. X square means 1 into x square. X is nothing but 1 into x square is equal to a x square, where a is equal to 1. Okay. Compare this equation. A x square plus b x square. A is equal to 1. B is equal to b x is equal to minus 40 x. B minus 40. C constant 400. Next up, discriminant b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac is equal to here b minus 40 square minus 4a or c 400. Minus 40 square means minus 40 into minus 40. So plus 1600 minus 1600. Zero. Zero means the roots are real and equal. Real and equal. The roots are real and equal. Equal. And they are condition minus b by 2a minus b by 2a. Okay, here the roots are real and equal, and they are condition minus b by 2a minus b by 2a, where the roots are equal. Minus b by 2a, that is minus b. What b value? Minus 40. Minus 40 by 2a. What is that? A 1. Minus of minus 40 by 2 into 1. That implies minus into minus plus 40 by 2. That is equal to 20. So the dimensions the dimensions are 20 meters, not 20 meters. So this one. Okay, therefore the part is in a square shape. It's somehow rectangular. Okay, here 20. So the part shape in square shape, not rectangular. Okay. The dimensions are 20 meters, 20 meters. The park is in square shape. I do. This is important.